Welcome back. I said we're going to make a video of me still going around those big old. What? It's going to be when we need an aircraft. Okay, one tank. We only have three tanks. We might have to leave now. We have to look out for that. MiG-9. Not even once. Oh crap. Okay. Did you know this engine needs power? This power I'm about to use means that I have to wreck a MiG-9 if I can. If I can get close to it, that is. If I can wreck, I get close enough to wreck. So anyway, it's time. Okay, light tanks and heavy tanks. Okay. That fool didn't even see it coming, man. This fool didn't even see it coming. He didn't even see it coming. He didn't even see the... He didn't even see it until it was too late. Energy, he didn't even have to load twice. You can see it coming. This is an efficient way in realistic battles or in arcade battles to kill enemy tanks. I mean, like if you have... You know, like that ability. An arcade battle with tank mode. This is an easy way to kill a tank. Easy way to kill a tank. Just ram that sucker. Just ram it. But you gotta be sure you have missiles or rockets or something, or bombs or something, or it won't count. Or nothing will happen. You have to drop it and run to the ground. It makes it suicidal. Hello. Next is the B-25 Mitchell. The B-25 Mitchell attack. No one, I repeat, no one is going to see it at all. Cause I'm going to be coming at high speeds with this one. And it's going, the explosion best be massive. I want to go in the comments. Yeah, I want you to comment. Tell me. Do you want the explosion? Tell me, how big do you want this to be? Someone watching. And I still have those bugs. Anyway, oh god. B-51, please, B-51, God, please don't destroy me. Please don't. I'm doing some funny stuff right now. Anyway, be best if you walk. Maybe this is just some music. Uh-oh. The Mustang wants me. The Mustang wants me. Crap. The Mustang wants me. Yes, he wants me. He wants me. He's after me. Holy crap. 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 Oh, God, he is lighting me. He is going to stop me. Okay, I promised never to kill a P-51 Mustang. But this Mustang, Oh, this guy. He was asking for it. He asks for it. I didn't want it. I didn't want. Do you think I want to kill this Mustang? No, I never want to kill the Mustang. I never want to kill people. In fact, I was putting that against my list. Against the stuff doing what not to kill a P-51 Mustang. Even though I've almost killed one before. I've only hit it every time they got this. I'm like, phew. Look right there. Ooh, roll over here. That's hot. So, I'm going to make my next ramp since my first one got canceled. Yeah, someone must be watching. Someone must be knowing. Oh, wait a second. Must be the one of the guys on ramps. Must be going like, uh-oh, we're doing ramp again. Shot. Start down. How long that you can fight that? Hello. Hello, baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my weekly day. Hey. Hello today. Hello tomorrow. Hello. You come to stay. Next one is what's wet, okay? No one really cares if you're wet. It really doesn't matter if you're wet. Oh, it doesn't matter if you're really wet in this movie. No one really cares. The game's like, well, who cares? You don't really care about wepping anyway. I like this engine, but this plane. But the kill, the amount of killing you can get in this plane, though. The air kills in this plane, if you can get, though. It should be very low, though, saddle. Very low. I feel bad about that part. Poor Tedia. No one loves it. No one's loving it at all. They're just going like, oh, look, we got ourselves a little old spine killer here. We got ourselves a little spine killer. Oh god, X-Link. Sorry. Wait. Sorry about that, man. Sorry about that. I accidentally let them have it. So, three people have fallen. A lot of people have already fallen to my ramming. To my suicidal ramming. So. Yeah, please guide me. Yak9, please. Please guide me. Please guide me on my journey of ramming. Of ramming. I hope that these FA-6s and stuff don't kill me. I hope that these other planes don't kill me. Hopefully all these jets don't get me. I bet before the jets will even get me. So, one, a jet spies me and wants me. He wants me. Brat. Yep, they know now. Yep, we have to try something different then. Thunderbolt out. I'm gonna have to get the Thunderbolt out. Actually, no. I'm not getting a Thunderbolt. It's time for Jet Killing 101. For a little lesson called Jet Killing 101. Hey, have tracers on your airplane. That's the first step. Have tracers. First step, have tracers. You need to kill jets as fast as those cannons can kill you. Every 100 bullets is worth a cannon round. Every 10 bullets you have are a cannon round. Makes up, can make a kind of cannon round. Next. Oh wait, the jets are over. Yeah, the jets are over. Yay! We need a little air kill. So that was actually helping to get it out. Instead of just random people. Instead of just being random people. Alright. Oh, the guy wasn't killed. The guy didn't die. He didn't die. Can we go fly, Lou? I need to keep this speed if I'm gonna keep up with the mates. Okay, I'm gonna do another Dauntless one. I'll show you the Dauntless. I'll show you what happens when you do this with the Dauntless. What happens when the Dauntless has this? Even though the Dauntless will get wrecked by any jet that Demon by any weak plane that thing. Jets these days in War Thunder will kill. Just kill anyone. Just kill any man. Plus, the CR-42 pilots these days, they've lost their jizz. German biplanes these days though lost their jizz. So some German biplanes are like, oh, it's a swordfish. I'm gonna destroy this guy and fly off like a bomb. The other day, I got killed. On Falco. In a swordfish. With my back gun. I used my back gun to wear him out a bit, like I did with my Dauntless. It's a common trick for these dive bombers and torpedo bombers. Like mess the aircraft up, they do something. The guy does something very dumb. The guy does something dumb and then the guy does something stupid. Oh, wow. Whoa. I don't think a human being could survive something such as like that. Uh-oh. It's Big Papa. It's Big Papa. It's the Big Papa Bomb. It's Big Papa Bomb. Holy crap. It is him. The legend spoke of him. The Big Papa Bomb. Big Papa Bomb. What happens when you use omnipurpose against jets? You don't wanna know. If the jets see you. Big Nine has been killing me. He must die. He must suffer. Suffer time. Charge together, men. Charge together. We charge together.